like you to just challenge your balance. Just test it. Start to get a little brave. Challenge your counterbalancing skills. And you know, you might have to fall to actually find your balance. Come on back. Bring your hands to your center. There we go. Without a sound. Last one. Let's see. Squat center, please. Feet apart. Good work, team. Whew. Three. Get ready to hold. Two. Ready. Hold it up. Hold it up. Bam. Yeah. Good job, everyone. Sweep your arms right down. They're pretty good. Find your tree. So this is your opportunity to let your heart rate come down. I need you to squeeze all the muscles in your lower body. Just floating without a sound. Level three, we're gonna push up a little higher. Stay with me. Four, three, feet together. Just squat down and up. Down, up, very nice. Toes out. Two more times. Now hold them out and take a wider step. All right, little bend and up. Good, perfect. Hands on your left leg, that's it. Watch the first one, down and up, down and up, very nice. So when you stand up, your body language should say, I've arrived. Bam, nice, exhale. Two, take it down a little lower. Level three, take as much as you want, but if you take it, you better work it. Four, three, now sweep your arms to the front. Reach your back leg down, reach for more than you've already got. Reach a little further. Now get ready. In, out, in, out, in, out, beautiful. Very nice. Level two, lift your foot. Level three, sweep it up. Down, now reach. Yeah. Level three. Yeah, four. Feet together, knees together. We go. Down, up. Exhale, lift up. Now reach. How are we feeling, team? Good? Lift. Yeah. Nice shaking. Left side. Two more. Find your eyes. Look front, side. Front, side. Now we twist back. All the way back. Front, back. Two more. Last chance. Now quick, reaction drill. Make a wish. Tuck your knee. Reach your arms out wide. Kick that right leg back behind you. It should be sharp, toes are pointed. Very nice. Level one, hang on. Level two, take it down a little lower. So you're working at your own pace, right? Now level two, when you come back, just add a push-up. Now jazz hands, everyone. Yeah, nice work. Now fold down to your plank. On your knees or your toes. Two push-ups. Hold this one up, please. Unfold your arm. Oppositional stretch, fingertip to fingertip.